गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल लर्न दिस क्वेश्चन दे आर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस सो स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस क्वेश्चन अक्षरों से शब्द लिखो यू हैव टू राइट वर्ड्स बिगिनिंग विथ दिस लेटर्स सो स्टार्ट विथ मी व्हाट इज दिस दिस इज चौ चौ से चरखा What is this? This is taw. Taw se tomato. What is this? This is ga. Ga se gamla. What is this? This is paw. Paw se patang. What is this? This is dha. Dha se dhanush. What is this? This is taw. Ta se tarbuz. What is this? This is ba. Ba se ban. What is this? This is sa. Sa se sapera. So students write words beginning with these letters. Students look, I have written these letters. So you have to read and remember this and do your homework. Now come to the next topic. द क्वेश्चन इज सजाकर शब्द बनाइए
लुक दीज आर जम्बल्ड लेटर्स
यू हैव टू रीअरेंज दिस लेटर एंड मेक अ मीनिंगफुल वर्ड सो रीड दिस लेटर्स फर्स्ट क म न व्हाट विल बी द वर्ड विल बी न म क नमक सो राइट नमक हेयर ओके नाउ रीड दिस लेटर्स क र स What will be the words? This will be sarak, sarak. So, write the word here. Next, read the letters ra, ta, la. What will be the word? Ta, ra, la. Taral. So, write it here. Now, come to the next one. Read the letters ra, ma, Taw.
So, what will be the word? Ma, ta, ra. Mutter. Write mutter here.
Read the letters first. Na, ra, ga. Now, students, solve it. What will be the word after rearranging these letters? Na, ga, ra. Nagar. So, write nagar here. Okay. This is nagar. So, students, Hope you got these topics. Okay. Now come to the next one. Do akshara bale shabda likho. Students, you know this answer. You have to write words with two letters. Jal, bal, kal, nal, etc. Write 10 words like this. Hope you got these topics very well. If you have any doubt, you can call me. See you in the next class.